that I was unaware of.
Thank you.
Well, Dr. Greeley, that's why we have this doctor with us. Hold on, y'all. I've got a sidebar to the story. Now, he is suing her because she's been online telling people and stuff. So now,
the man has a micro penis, meaning it's probably like this big, which affects some of the population. Keeping the size.
Some people think you can't defame someone just because you don't use their name.
So, I was just watching Trump's immigration, Rosehouse Garden speech, and then this came on, and the subject today is this chick's husband has a micro penis. So, we'll give this about a minute or two.
Got a question I know that's gonna be straight.
Okay.
Okay.
Go ahead.
If he has a micro penis, you know, now they're doing the enlargement, can they help him out? I mean, they're making booties bigger, boobs bigger, you know?
They have extenders for penises, they do.
But he may not be a candidate if
he don't have enough.
I don't know, but if you have a micro penis.
2-year-old husband.
Whoa, what is this?
She met when she was 18. Both her family and strangers have given them grief about the 43-year age gap, with some people calling the man a pedophile and child snatcher.
Well,
true team.
Now we got a
62-year-old
guy marrying an 18-year-old girl.
Is that okay or no way?
Well, they have MILFs. What else do they have? Oh, the MILFs have cougars. They have ladies in their late 40s. Late 30s, I think, are called pumas. Pumas. Yeah, pumas are ladies that go for younger guys nowadays. Trying to get in there by any way, shape, or form. That's called a puma.
I'm going to use the legal card.
When you're 18, you can decide who to marry. You don't need your parental, you know, you don't need parental permission to make the decision to marry someone. It's not something that I...
We'll see you later.